these colored, the purple ones especially add a nice color to things. Colored bell peppers, the beans, everything, to mix them together. We're gonna saute onion and garlic in a little bit of oil. So we're adding the chopped tomatoes to it. Little bit of salt. Just to let it release the water. Let it cook for a couple of minutes so it softens.
Follow the Carrots Restaurant page on Facebook for information about more interesting events. Thank you for watching.